thousands of people evacuated from their homes after the flooding of a region in northern Italy. Two rivers overflowing after heavy rain caused these floods. Firefighters are working to restore the banks of the two rivers to allow the residents to return home.